I think one of the things that really is an aha moment for first grade is when you look at their work, and it is amazing what a first grader can do, and that's where the children or persons comes in. A lot of people were like, oh, first grade, they don't do much, or their handwriting must be messy, or they wouldn't care about a composer or an artist, but it's amazing, even a young child, how much they can achieve and how much they can really engage the world around them.